Gator basketball played their first game of the new year against Ole Miss at home on Tuesday night. The Gator defense started out strong, holding the Rebels to only 21 first-half points. Florida guard Canyon Berry had a terrific night, leading all scorers with 20 points. While the game came down to the wire, the Gators were able to escape with a 70-63 win. With the victory, the Gators improved to 11-3 on the season. With Fan Media Network in Gainesville, I'm Matt LeVay.